so today I'm going to be doing my top 4 favourite costumes, so let's get into it.
Number 1, I'm going to have to say Savage Warrior. He's literally my favourite costume at the moment. So he's got black hair on chest fluff, and his eyeball got ripped out. He's bleeding from his ear and it's going down his back. So he's a bit scratched up. I've been doing stuff with him. When it goes down his back, he has this lightning strike thing. Little tail, it's a Pomeranian. And blood's coming down from his mouth and ear to his paw here. So yeah, that's number 1. Number
2, we have my mascot, Alpine. And if you're wondering why there's dots all over here, I was, that's how I got spots on her. I was like firing it from the paintbrush and it kind of just got all over this. Alpine has white, grey and dark brown spots with a dark brown tail and some silver stuff in it, and then a dark brown mane. At number 3, I have this lovely costume I did when my friend came round. So I named her Bloodseeker, which is quite a cool name. So she has a scar down her face and blood coming out of her shoulder here, and blood on her back paws and front paw from here, and then more blood. So her name's Bloodseeker.
I ship this.
Put down in the comments hashtag I ship. Okay. Number 4, my demon custom. I really like her. Her name is Diamond Demon because I had this model. I don't have any replicas of it, but my friend dropped it off my table onto hard floor, and she got a big scratch here, and it was really irritating me. So I did this, so now I'm saving up for another one, and I put blood but in my the start of my name, which is Willow. So yeah, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Bye.